Half of all full-size SUVs sold in America are Chevy Tahoes or Suburbans. They're the top two best sellers in the admittedly limited segment. That goes to well over half when you throw in the closely related GMC Yukon and Cadillac Escalade. If you're shopping for a full-size body-on-frame SUV, General Motors pretty much owns the market. The RST is Chevrolet's first true hot rod Tahoe. Two option packages turn a top trim Tahoe Premier into an RST. But when you tick the right boxes, the ordinarily staid Tahoe turns into a mighty machine with Chevy's best 6.2-liter V8 tuned for 420 horsepower, 460 pound-feet of torque, a 10-speed transmission, magnetic ride control suspension, Brembo brakes, and a Borla exhaust. All that kind of leaves the other full-size SUVs in the dust. The Tahoe competes head-to-head with the UUN. Let's assume for the moment that the GMC, Cadillac, UU and Lexus editions aren't really in competition with their economy brand cousins. The 2018 Chevrolet Tahoe starts at a base price of $48,745. Which gets you a 2WD Tahoe with the 5.3-liter V8, not the fire-breathing dragon you want. When you go Premier trim and add the two RST packages, you can get into the RST for $68,775. But that's still only spinning the rear wheels. Suitable for drifting, but still not the SUV you want. With all the goodies, you're looking at a cool $78,155 to drive away in the baddest ass Tahoe that ever was. That's the one we tested. As the top of the line Tahoe, you get pretty much everything in the RST. Sitting in the capacious driver's seat, you'll find adjustable pedals so that any human adult from the 5 to 95 height percentile can drive. This rig, all the driver assistance tech is there. 2. You get forward collision alerts with automatic low-speed braking, lane keep assist with a helpful, or not, warning that the massive Tahoe is getting close to the XA0 again. Blind spot warnings with lane change alert, rear cross traffic alerts, a rear view camera, and GM Stabilitrack stability control, which will come in handy with the RST. The infotainment system is nothing you haven't seen before unless you've never been in a GM product. For the past few years, you're fondling the 8-inch version of Chevrolet's MyLink navigation and audio system. With